well, I guess it could be nice if I could touch your body. I know not everybody has got a body like you, but I gotta think twice before I give my heart away. And I know all the games you play because I played them too. Oh, but I need some time off that emotion, some time to pick my heart up off the floor. And when that love comes down without devotion, well, it takes a strong man, baby, but I'm showing you the door. Cause I've gotta have faith, I've gotta have faith. Cause I've gotta have faith, the faith, the faith. I've gotta have faith, the faith, the faith. Baby, I know you're asking me to say, say please, please, please don't go away. Say I'm giving you the blues. Baby, you mean every word you say. Can't help but think of yesterday and another man who tied me down to the lover boy rules. Before this river becomes an ocean, before you put my heart back.
I'm just hoping every week that the vocals keep going up and up and up, because where we are in the competition, mm-hmm. you just need to have that wow moment. At the end of the song, the falsetto is great. You need to use that more.
Yeah.
That's your trick.
Yeah, Lloyd, I mean, you're under a lot of pressure because you're in the bottom two last week. But you came back fighting. I love the new haircut. I love the new image. I love everything except the voice, Lloyd. I think you're a real pop star, but I think you're out of your depth now. I think there's better singers, Cheryl. I'm sorry.
That's fine. Thank you.
Actually, Lloyd, that surprised me, because that wasn't bad at all, actually. I'm not saying it was the best vocal I've ever heard, but, you know, I think you look a lot better this week. You started to perform to the public, and most importantly, it started to feel believable. Maybe you're starting to believe in yourself. But you stepped up on a week. Very good. Well
watch you go. I feel like you're turning into a little man in front of my eyes. You look adorable, and I think that was your best comfortable performance.